One of the princess's first visitors was her brother, Prince George. William, who'd been in the delivery room, momentarily leaving the hospital to collect his 22-month-old son. Within 20 minutes, he was back, the toddler making his first public appearance since the royal tour of Australia a year ago. William willed the little prince to walk. He preferred to be carried, but delighted the crowd with a wave. The British public had wagered on a baby sister for George.